This would be like a perfect hit over here. If I can get this hit. Oh, so close. And where are you? Okay, I missed. Come on. Sports objectives. Clear the sector. Okay. Oh, wow. Guys, look at that. The man. My man moving up. Man. The men are not moving up, which kind of helps us get the advantage. And we're so close to defeating this. But my tank got stuck. My tank may have gotten stuck. And I wish out that one. Oh, come on, man. That's a lot of damage for a battle. I'm probably gonna lose a lot of the men right now. I just know it because all my men are spread out. I kind of want my men to get back here, so they're out of artillery fire. Oh no, the tank! That dude got messed up. Okay. Let's see, is that dude back up? Nope, he's dead. Oh no, he's back up. Okay. Anybody in my tank that can fix it? Okay. Just hope that they can fix the tank before company. Before we get attacked. It'll be a good place. Oh no, they already got too far. Okay, you guys don't mind just firing at will. Got him. Oh, I'm so glad we got that shot. We kinda do need, the artillery right now. They're getting a wee bit too close. Okay, now one track is fixed. We still gotta wait for the other track. That's why once that track gets fixed, I can move my men down here, like up to this gate, this fence. Then once we clear that off, we can... Oh, no, wait, the tank has to be here for this. There's just way too much. The gate does not want to load. There's no way they're taking this over. If you don't mind, get it fixed. We are slowly taking this part over. Okay. I just hope our repairman does not get shot. I guess if he does, someone have to come back out there and fix that tank. Oh no! Oh, the sun's slowly starting to kill us. No! Man! Stand your ground! Do not let them through! Only 3 men are left. You have got to be kidding me. Come on, really, guys? I thought I trained you guys better. Is it fixed? Nope! Let me guess. He died? Yep. This side's only gonna get taken over. I just know it. One dude's left. Oh no, wait, this dude. Where's the other dude? No way, one dude. Come on. Okay, we lost that side completely. Yeah, let's go ahead and send these 3 down here. Okay. Because this side is only get overran. I just know it. But my tank is like number one priority. Just hope they can make inside the tank, that's where we have less men to get killed. Thus we can take less casualties. Okay, I know you guys want to get killed. Come on. See, look, that's like perfect. They're like doing some covering fire. With this, with the new people coming here, this actually might give us a chance to repair it. Okay, you three get in. Oh, I think only one dude. No, you guys get in. This dude's gonna stay out here. If he gets killed, it's his fault. Oh, man. Wait, now that you can't get in, stay here. This tank is now gonna have to go ahead into the city. Yeah, see, look, they're starting to take over the city. I do not want them to take over that city. And if these guys can stop getting in the way, I can shoot. If I have to, I might kill a dude. Okay, I already know they're dead, but it doesn't hurt to like make sure. I just don't want to hurt any of my own men. Ooh, we got somebody. I'm trying to figure out where the last couple people are at. The tank's not going through, just making, just like, just destroying. Yeah, dude, right there. I'm fire at. And it somehow went through the building. And we somehow beat that. Let's go ahead and like finish these guys off. How are you still alive? A tank. Oh yeah, you know, a piece of building just landed right on top of you. I'm gonna go ahead and like finish these guys off. Okay. I gotta figure out where the other dude's at. Oh, there he is. If you don't mind staying right there. Because I just missed. Get him. And I believe that's everybody, guys. Yeah, just look at the chaos here, guys. Especially right there. My men did a lot of damage. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and go over there in the tank. Just so I can see what... like, what happened. As we go through this building. Kinda wish I had the tank here. The tank here would've helped these guys out a lot. So let's go ahead and check these out. But I gotta admit, they did do a pretty good job holding these guys off. Until like they got surrounded. Where was like the most chaos? The most, death? Like you got some right- oh, spec- no, here was like the most death. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off here, guys. If you guys want to see the next video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. I'll be seeing you guys next video. And remember, you gotta be stand, you gotta be fall. Hope you guys have an amazing day and peace. 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 I might have to cut that part out.